Aoi Pirates, during our first campaign, we made you a promise. As soon as we have 2,000 backers, we will share a recipe for your black bean from a Michelin star chef. We have amazing news. Instead of one Michelin star, our chef has two Michelin stars. Dick Middelweers is going to help you cook. Hello, chef. What are you going to cook for us today?
We're going to make some turbo with green asparagus. And we made a ravioli with egg yolk. So first, we put some oil in the pan. Just a little bit. And I like to cook my fish only on one side. Just like that. Then we put on the green asparagus. Now I'm gonna boil the ravioli. You put on some pepper. Just a little bit of salt. The best way to bake your fish is to keep it on one side. And keep it slowly, then it's cooked very, very easy. You also can check the cuisson of the turbo. It's gonna be slowly more higher. Finally, we have here some nice green pesto. And the dish is ready.
Wow, Dick! It looks amazing. Can you tell us a little bit more? We have a turbo here.
Yeah, we have a nice turbo. It's only baked almost on one side. And then you get the crispy brown skin on the fish. The ravioli of egg yolk. We have some nice pesto, some mushrooms, the green asparagus, and some radish, and the morel mushrooms. And you know which one is really nice? You have to see this. The egg yolk. It's still nice, soft and tender. It gives you nice fatty on the dish.
Can we taste?
Of course, let's try.
And the cheese?
Yeah, the cheese is Parmesan cheese.
Parmesan cheese. Yeah.
Taste this one, it's really nice. And this asperge is really special. It's coming from South France, from Pertuis. And Pertuis is a small place in the Provence. And they're really famous about this green asparagus.
So much taste.
Yeah, it's unbelievable, yeah.
And this is also an asperge?
No, this is a morille mushroom. It's like a truffle. It's a mushroom, but really tasteful. Yeah, this is a crispy. And this dish in the restaurant, we always said, need some crispy. That's why we put up some cookies made of herbs or it could be anything.
And we see you use this kind of sauce.
Yeah, this is a puree of mushrooms. We roast mushrooms on the barbecue and afterwards we make a puree of it. It's pure, and it's pure mushrooms, what you taste, so, yeah.
Can we have a big applause for Dave?
Thank you very much.
We have shared the recipe in the update. Try it yourself. Please share pictures of the result with us. By the way, did you see the knife the chef was using? Yes, we pan.